It's recording.
So, we're just doing a little catch-up on how everything's going out on tour. We've been out on tour now for, what, 3 weeks?
We're road ridden.
As you can see, there's bags under the eyes.
I want to go home.
He wants to go home. I can stay out forever. No, we just want to say thank you to every fan who has turned up early. You know, we're supporting Train as well, so it's massive for us to get out there as a band and see that the place is already full, you know, considering we're not the headline act. Thank you so much, honestly, from the bottom of our hearts for all the support that we've been getting so far. And all those
all the gifts.
And all the new fans as
well.
You know, all the new fans that we've gotten as well. We just want to say hello to everybody, too.
And people that come to the shows with the tea, particularly the tea, because as our supply gets low, people bring tea. And that's
very important.
How important that is.
I'm not sure we could function, actually, without the tea.
Yeah, and also to the fans online who are really bumping up our online stuff. We're about to hit 2 million on Twitter now.
I know.
It's really, really close. And 5 million on Facebook.
It's unbelievable.
It's incredible. So, you know, thanks for that and for spreading the word. Because without you guys online, we wouldn't reach a lot of the places that we're touching into now. And who knows where we're going to end up touring next, the way things are growing.
Without you guys online, there would be no internet.
No.
There would
actually,
exactly.
That wouldn't exist.
There.
Yeah. So awesome. So that's it. We just wanted to come on and catch up and say this is what we're doing, and
we're having a great time.
We're having a great time.
We leave in a couple of days' time.
Yeah. America's been awesome, hasn't it?
America's been amazing to us.
Really has.
We're going back to play. We still got V-Fest Liverpool.
V-Fest Leeds, Blackpool.
Well,
we got loads of stuff. Loads of stuff coming up. But more importantly, we got the next album. So watch this space. Oh, by the way, the album is called